Right, just wait for the coffee to cool down. Too hot. Honey, grip in my right hand today. Right, it's nearly midday. I am completely knackered. And I mean, really knackered. I've just been cutting more wood down over at Tom's, dragged it over to the fence, and I've got to go and get it later. So I'm going to start doing this side of the wall at the front. So man, I am completely knackered. Oh, I want to drink water, but that tap water I'm not too sure about. So I'm going to have to wait till I've got the fire started. And have a coffee. I've got orange juice, but that's just made my throat even more dry. So I've got to restart another fire. I am completely wet out, guys. Completely wet out. I'm sweating like a pig. Well, at least the sun's out. Like I said, it was going to be today, sunny. What do I do with my fire starter? On the floor. Man, I am knackered. And off goes up rather quickly. So hard work cutting wood and dragging it, man. Yeah, I was going to do the fireplace today, get a load of mud, but I ain't going to do that today. I'm starting this wall. When I've done the wall and the door, then I'll be going round and doing the rest. I'll be redoing it all. Filling all the gaps and stuff. I've never felt so bloody knackered since I've been here, man. I'm completely whacked out. Thought I'd just saying fuck it and going to sleep. That's how tired I am. I haven't been able to get much sleep over the last few days, so I've been well. I don't feel hungry right now, but I'm sure. I'm going to put the kettle on at least. Thank you.
I don't know, I'm gonna die. About 15 logs that I need to carry over. I'm not doing that yet though. I'm going to have a half hour break at least, maybe an hour. If I don't get done what I need to do, get done today and bollocks to do it, I'm too knackered. Too bloody knackered. Yeah, I've got to move that fire pit out as well later, sometime. So if I have a door about that big, I ain't got to put many. Oh, can't even think straight. Definitely been raining over the last few days because there's water on the top. I've got to redo the tarps anyway. Put them over more. Oh, it's fucking melting my feet out. Not the plastic. I've got my spoons and that, you know. I remember I've done a small spoon enough to use the one that Chris set me up. I feel hungry, but I don't feel like I'm going to eat. Just feel too tired right now to eat, I think. God, that's really weird, eating from a spoon. Eating from a wooden spoon. That's really weird. Right, I'll turn this off a little bit and get back to you when I start doing some work.
Well, Houston, we have a little problem. We need some straight logs. And we've got any. That's not real straight. I need straight ones with doors. This one's doors up here, back here. We don't have no straight door, straight wood. All this kind of crooked. So we are in a bit of pickle. A little kind of pickle. Alright, let's go for a walk. Take you guys with me. So the camera's going to go a bit wonky for a second. Alright, screw it. I'm not going tangled with anything. He's in here for now. Gloves. We'll take the big bow saw just in case we do find something. So I might have to cut a tree down, which I do want to do. But if I have to, I can find two straight sticks, logs, branches, may have to. Need two long ones. So even that's crooked. That. It's not too bad, but I don't really want to be cutting them trees down. So this might do, but it's still a bit crooked. Gotta be practically dead straight. Right, let's have a look on Tom's again. Might need four actually. Got to do the door frame as well. So the garden times, let's have a walk around here so we can find, I think. That might have been cut down already. Actually, I'm going to cut that down because it's in the bloody way.
Yeah, it's well dry. Because that snapped at me before I got halfway through it. What a palaver, eh? All this just to build a little cabin. Cricket ball and one. See, that's not in straight. Dead tree, but not straight. So I walked into a spider web. Door there. Good door with a door. What a size that bloody tree. How thick that is. That might be okay for one. Take it and try it. So you ain't have to cut nothing down. It's already cut down. Crooked. Oh, yes. Oh, broken down. If I could grab that and take it back to my base, I would. Use a camo. There's nothing here, is there? Nothing. Oh Lord, that's fucking dangerous. That tree is broken down and just hanging there. I might be able to use that as a door, or part of a door.
Get a slug. Get a slug. Come back for that bit in a minute. Whoa! Nearly went sliding on my arse. Check that wood out as well. There's wood there, but it's too wet, dry. So difficult carrying this wood. That wood's going to be too thin as well. Oh God. God damn thirsty again. Showing that one pine. I'll go back and get that other bit first, and we'll check this little pile out on the way back. there's stuff here, but it's just all small stuff. I'm tripping and break my fucking neck in a minute. I just can't get a bloody grip of them all. Oh, it's so slippery, man. So I'm a bit was looking at. I'll leave my saw here. Should have bought my little pocket saw actually. Oh, well, I'm not going to get that in there. Right, I'll get back to you in a little while. I'm going to go back down there and check those other spark is out. So I think all these ones here are all crooked. Yeah, all crooked, nothing thickener. Right, catching it well. Alright, so that's it so far. Think about packing up, mate. Probably about 4 o'clock. Yeah, 4 o'clock just gone. Trying to pack all my gear up and sort this lot out. Probably about half 5, half 4. Yeah, what I do is I'll just put some lumps across it before I go. Bloody tired, man, so yeah. Right. Let me sort this stuff out. Crap up, sort all this out, and then I'll phone. I didn't even cook my dinner, so I was too bloody tired. Pretty sorted today. And the reason being is I had a little bit of an old hemorrhoid problem. Keep me awake.
not worth having that shit.
Irritation of the barrels, that's what it is. We don't know. Tool wise, I'm a bit used to leaving tools around here. When I've got a lock on the door, then I'll start leaving some extra stuff here.
like I said, it's because I've got my got that drill in there. So Chris, I've got to put this through now, mate. That's all your help. Oh, I think that's it. I don't know if this water's any good or not, but just down past it. It's all my trousers, I think, torn now. I need to spend a penny, so you can't watch me. Um need to secure that a bit more next one. Well, I'm just going to leave the chair up as it is. No, I'm not going to close it, but I'm not going to hide it. Leave me in a fine place. Let it get wet. Put some more tarps up, but I can't be bothered now. Just tuck this bag over the room. Get the shed.
You've got to carry a bag for the tripod. Okay, I'll do it again. Umbrella. Phone. Again. Right. So. That's what I've done today so far. I know the door's not in the middle, but I'm not worried about that. As long as I can get the door frame up. This is the extension bit from here to there. A little bit of an extension. Not done anything else with the back. Just going to leave it as it is for now. Need to fill the holes in, I know. I didn't do that little bit today. I forgot all about that. Just here. In here. I'll do that another time. Wood's been pulled over. Make it a little bit more neater. And so I'm going to pull a few bits of wood up, make it look like it's secure. Just give me a minute.
I'm going to use these two for the door frame next time. No, I ain't got enough there.
that last bit, and that's going to be too spoily.